Hey guys, it's Felicia again. I'm here to talk about DC with you. Flash. We're going to continue our conversation. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and say this. I said I would do his origins, so here's his origins. Okay, so his mom was murdered by his greatest enemy, the Reverse Flash. Now, he is actually not the brightest. Yeah, I know, he's a scientist and stuff, but not really that smart. No. Well, his mom got murdered by the Reverse Flash. And yeah. Then he's been joined the GCPD, CCPD, Central City Police Department, so that he can solve his mom's murder. And he found some clues. He was testing fingerprints one day when lightning struck him, and the same night this beam of energy blasted. The lightning and the beam of energy hit Barry at the same time. And then he was in a coma for 9 months, and his buddies Cisco and Caitlin arrived and saved him and woke him up, actually. But they weren't his buddies then, they were just lab persons. I'll be right back. When he woke up, he had abs. They told him what happened. And yeah, he went to go see his stepsister. And they went on a walk. And he found out that his stepsister was dating her dad's partner. Her dad also works for the CPD. So it was kind of weird, because it was also Barry's partner. Barry has a crush on his stepsister. Now, there was this guy who was driving a car. Now, that guy got abilities like Barry, except he could control the weather. Now, about to hit Iris, but Barry successfully avoided that by running her to the other side of the street. He didn't even know he had powers then, so he was surprised. He just kept on running around in circles. And he got into the car with the guy, and he flipped the car, but the guy got away. And it's basically his origins. And there's a part where his mentor, Harrison Wells, who is actually the Reverse Flash, tells him that he's not a hero. Of course, because the Reverse Flash doesn't probably came there to do that, but Barry doesn't get his speed. But he was stuck in that time period, so he kind of had to have Barry to build up his speed so he could help him go back to the future. Yep, and yeah, that's basically it for Origins. And this is the show on CCTV or other channels, and I've watched that a lot. Okay, I want to do more, but I don't really think if I can, because that's all we really have for The Flash. Well, I think I'm going to explain a little bit more. Alright, his partners, Cisco and Caitlin, they very, very different. Caitlin's fiance, she think he died, so she was really sad. And Cisco is like a tech person. He makes suits, he makes little toys. It's kind of cool. And he got affected too, but he doesn't even know until the second season. And he has the power to shoot laser beams! And also travel through the multiverse. His name's Vibe. And that's basically it. Oh yeah, and after Flash creates Flashpoint and fixes it, Caitlin becomes Killer Frost. And eventually, Iris does marry Barry, who is his stepsister. I might have said that, though. Yeah. And well, when the Reverse Flash tried to kill, and did kill Barry's mom, he actually destroyed his own powers. Because Barry, in the other timeline before he killed his mom, Barry already was the Flash in 2020. But, he wanted the Flash to never be created at all, so he thought that if killing Barry's mom, that would stop him from being the Flash. And it did. But the Flash gave him the idea to have super speed, so his powers got erased, and so he's trying to get... So he's basically just trying to get the Flash's speed back. And even if he does get his speed back, and when he does get his speed back, he doesn't automatically get his speed back. Okay, I'm confused at my own words. Okay, so basically, he has to go to his own time first before he can get his powers back. And Barry also has to have his powers too. Yeah, that was right. Yep. And that's how that works. That's why that guy was trying to help Barry. Okay, I think that covers basically the origins of all the Flash characters. We will be talking about Arrow episode 4. Peace out.